good, Sarah. Don't get up. No.
I'm good. I'm good. Yeah, I'm good.
Even though, you know, the church is gray, yeah. I wouldn't start with a gray pastel. I think that's kind of maybe what sets my work apart, is I'll start with what I think the undercolor would be, yeah, or what I would like it to be. So
you can see the green in it, though.
You can see the green. I also see kind of a cool blue on this side of it.
Yeah.
So, and you can always put light over dark. You can't put dark over light with pastel, not all the time.
Doesn't work as good.
It doesn't work as well. It starts to look milky. So I never worry about putting too much dark down first.